So today is the 7th NELG online webinar, and the topic is how to increase our immunity power, or what are the natural ways to handle the coronavirus outbreak, and what is its view from the Ayurveda point of view by Dr. Gummadavelli Srinivas. He's the MD Ayurveda, and he's the 5th generation doctor in his family. So yesterday we had a same session in Telugu. Today we are going to have in English. Sir, it's over to you, sir. Hello.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Hare Krishna. Yes, yes. Hare Krishna, all of you, my dear members. First of all, I would be thankful to NELG group and Sudhir Garu and most all participants. Welcome to our webinar. So we are having a very good time for to educate ourselves in our home arrest or quarantine. I am since 4 or 5 days I am not giving any kind of OP, and sincerely I am sitting my in home and with the children. So I am studying so many books. Now I am showing so many books every day. I am preparing just like a 10th and intermediate student. Completely, I am studying more than 16 hours and more than 12 hours every day. So this is best time to us. So once of all, I would like to thank all of you members. I am Dr. Srinivas from Hyderabad. I am an Ayurveda physician and surgeon. Basically, in Ayurveda, this kind of coronavirus spreading, or anything, influenza, any kind of viruses, they have explained in Janapadodvamsa means endemic and pandemic. They have lot of description. They have given how many types of krimi. This is called as krimi. Krimi means one kind of virus. They accept in Sanskrit krimi, krimi jaroga. In Ayurveda, more than 5,000 years ago, they know how to control these kind of viruses and bacteria in pandemic way. They have given assurance these kind of viruses should be controlled by our medicines. They have given assurance in Ayurveda. Same thing, we have to understand first Nidana Panchaka. Nidana Panchaka means how to what element we come for this disease, what kinds of persons should affected, and next is the what is the way of affecting, and next what is the importance of drugs, what kind of specialty of drugs, and how to control this kind of eradication. These are Nidana Panchaka. Panchaka means five types of controlling process they have given. So I am explaining now. So what is the corona? You know, first of all, we have to outbreak the social distance. First of all, we have to maintain social distance. This is most important. You have to arrest, house arrest, even though you want to go outside of the your doorstep. This is most important. Even though you can go by walk or anything, by walking or some gardens or anything, don't go for that. And this is most important. And all of you all know so many education has given already. And Ayurveda also this kind of manner has explained actually. And another thing is this virus has just like bio war from China to China and America. This is most important for us. So in India, one point is there. One is Iran and Iraq, and next Italy. All are comes from I. So I is the alphabet, and next is the India. So you know India is now started the raising of so many cases. Right. So in India, the poverty and poor people and uneducated people are more safe. People are there in India. So in this kind of spreading of virus, only God will stops these kind of death rates. Otherwise, we can't stop. That's why our Prime Minister has explained two times. So don't go outside. So first of all, don't go outside. Even though, don't take outside foods or milk packets or newspapers, even though lift and the railings of the staircases, you have to stop almost all this. You don't go outside. And number one, number two is, so in India, the lockout has possible. Suppose Narendra Modi has given 21 days food arrest. That means we are having so many individual items in our traditional way. You know, achar. Achar means pickles. The pickle is now we can use pickles. You know, pickles, tamarind pickle, amla pickle, and mango pickle. So many pickles are different kinds of pickles are made by our grandma and ancestors. Why? Because in case of this particular atmosphere will come, we can take that habits. And number two, we are having own capacity to outcome. So in other country, Italy, just like Italy or Iran or America, they are having only processed food, means tin food or canned food. Other way, they cannot produce anything. Suppose even though they want to take tomato, they can purchase only tomato salsa. So this is the difference between those country and countries and our country. So we are having own economy, and we are having own farms. The villages also, even though 1 month they cannot connect with the cities, with their own foods they can survive. This is most important. Why? Because our knowledge is Sanatana Dharma. They have explained by our culture and heritage. So this is the goodness of our people, but that ignorance is very bad. Why? Because they can say our India is very hot, and we are having so many herbs, just like haldi or what you call turmeric and ginger is there. That's why we are not having contamination with the corona. This is so corona is having very short size. Even the regular viruses, the regular virus is nano levels, even though 10 to the power of minus 9 level. But these corona is the 10 to the power of the 10 level. Means so very, 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 very smart, smallest, even though microscope, electron microscope is the very hard to form. That's why it penetrating fastly. This is the most important for us. So kindly educate us, our people. Don't get panic and don't get rumors. And don't allow any kind of rumors. And in your house, you keep distance for your family members. And even though in case of in India, some season has changed. Today in Telangana and Andhra, it means Telugu people is celebrating Ugadi, means Yugadi, means our calendar, Telugu calendar day has started this day. Means this day is particularly, means today onwards, a season has changed. In India, so many seasons are there. That's why our changing. That's why they have given Shadrasopeta. Six varieties of tastes are given by what you call pickle. That is the Ugadi pickle. Famous in Telangana. Why? Because all Vyadi, means all diseases, comes for Vata Pitta imbalance. You know, Vata, Pitta and Kapha is the Tridosha theory in Ayurveda. So when the Vata and means Kapha is increasing by coronavirus. So Vata means the air condition and space condition in your body. So it can be, raising of Vata, the characteristics of Vata means, and the body is the painful, and sound by joints, and dryness of the skin, and the dryness of the tongue, and temperature is more over, means raised temperature, dryness of the eyes, and dryness of the nose is occur by vata. Vata in the sense air characters in our body. It may be raised. And another is the kapha. So kapha means, in vata means air, pitta means fire. And kapha is nothing but just like jelly-like, or cool, or what you call cold and cool, what you call that oil in nature. So when the virus will come for infecting our body, the vata will raise and the kapha will raise. This is the most important. So when the pitta will goes down, pitta means fire element. So we have to increase our fire element to control coronavirus or any other virus. So corona having this kind of characters. So Hare Krishna, can you hear?
Sir, yes. Increase the volume, sir. Mic volume.
Mic volume. We have to increase our pitta for to control coronavirus or to infection from coronavirus. So best of all, best is stop alcohol consumption. This is most important. And another is the stop any all kinds of non-vegetarian. Number three is to stop all kinds of dried food, means pickles or kurkure or aloo chips, potato chips. Most important. And another thing is don't give so much sweets for our body in this time, crucial time. Another thing is, so we have to take more than regular habit. You have to increase spices in your food, just like what spices. The spice is the most important is the black pepper. Black pepper in Telangana and Andhra and South India. Now, we are very famous for rasam and sambar. The sambar and rasam will help to increase or to fight coronavirus. It's amazing. So, give tomato rasam or any other rasam along with black pepper. This is the most important. And another is, you take everyday bath morning and evening. This is the most important. That is called as sadachara. Sadachara means you have to, just like Brahminical culture. So you say any temple you may go, the Brahmin can give prasada, means they are having so many habits. Morning and evening they can take bath, holy bath or regular bath, and they can destroy or dispose their regular dresses, means when they go to bath, they can give up their dresses regularly, means they can give up two dresses for regularly by daily basis for the whole lifetime. So means we have to practice these kind of practices. First of all, suppose we are having sneezing, most of viruses are there. The influenza virus are common in now this season. So many persons are having cough and cold, sneezing and fever, also headache. Now the season is fluctuating. So don't go hectic and panic, first of all. These, what you call sneezing and fever is normal. You have to disclose your clothes, first of all, regularly. And the clothes, all clothes will be washed in heat water. Heat water, and in case of you may go regular bath with a pinch of haldi. Haldi means turmeric powder in your bucket, and wash your hands regularly. This is more okay, you know. But after wash, you may go with wash with the Gomutra. You know Gomutra? I can show you. So this Gomutra. So Gomutra is
Gomutra.
So you can use Gomutra Arka. After that, that I am having my personal disposable paper. When I, after washing my hands and I am using Gomutra Arka, you know, Gomutra Arka means a steam distillated cow urine, indigenous cow urine. This is most important for you. So you can give this Gomutra Arka as a floor cleaner regularly. In case of you are having much more is there, you can use more morning and evening. And afterwards, you can use this Gomutra as drinking, means one cup or 5 ml in a one cup. And you can practice as you wish in case of a taste will like or other one, but you can take the which is most important for us. Gomutra Arka will raise our effect. Why? Because the virus contains Vata in nature and Kapha in nature. That's why we have to balance our Vata Pitta Kapha. We have to increase our Pitta. Pitta means spice. We are taking already Kali Mirch, that means black pepper. And next is the Gomutra Arka. In case of you are having Upala, Upala means cow dung cakes. You can give the cow dung cakes by burning the Dhuma. Dhuma means Dhupa. You can give the upala on the upala, means cow dung cake. You can give 1 spoon of ghee. And afterwards, you can burn. So, Hare Krishna? Yes, are you hearing?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Are you following? Okay.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We are following.
Yes. So, first of all, you can clean our floor by this Gomutra. Suppose we are having so many floor cleaners or hair lines or any other acidic, but afterwards you can by pouring or sprinkling is the most important, because the Gomutra is having the great aura. You means great aura is having Gomutra. And next, another is the cow dung. You can burn a cow dung Dhuma. Dhuma means smoke. And another, in Telangana, Andhra, today we have actually regularly we can have Ugadi. In Ugadi, we can hear means practice of our contents. And next, we can put by neem. Neem means Ajarvita Indica. Neem leaves, so many bunches leaves. And another is the what you call turmeric paste, turmeric stripe on the doors. Suppose one person having 2 doors or 3 doors or 5 doors, any door, how many doors you have to put paste of turmeric by regularly every day. In Telangana, we can use by only Fridays only. This is our heritage. But in India, all are having this kind of heritage. But in this crucial time, we have to use regularly by the pasting of haldi, means turmeric. And another, we can take so many drinks as the kakaya, means decoctions. First of all, you have to take normal warm water to all the people. This is indicated. Why? Because we have to increase our pitta, means you have to take warm water, means warm water act.